de vida, porque vamos a poder darle un tratamiento oportuno en el momento.
She's saying thank you so much for this machine because it now brings the hope for the people that live here that are infected with the HIV virus. Medicines that have just arrived, she just informed the Center for Public Health at the highest level in Dominican Republic that these medicines have arrived, and they were ecstatic because it included in there is treatment for hepatitis C and also treatment for prostate cancer, both of which the national reserves are at an all-time low. It's a gorgeous baby. But the food and the health and the medicine that CitiHope is bringing in will make all the difference in her life. And a lot of these children, this food means everything.
To take care of that little baby of yours, the little girl, little boy, and we'll do our best to try to help those who help you, Sister Theodora, and the wonderful people of this clinic.
Entonces, ustedes hacen lo mejor que ustedes pueden hacer para cuidar sus bebés y crecerlas bien.
Abandonados o en extrema condición de pobreza que la familia no los pueda tener.
In some cases they're abandoned or they're in a situation where the parents have no possible way of caring for the children and they must give them to the house.
I can tell you that the needs are great. As you come with us now and take a small visit to pediatrics, the emergency room, to the phoresis room for kidney dialysis, you will see there's a tremendous amount of need.
Here's what they do on the blood testing
for the whole hospital.
Yes, for people when the doctors send them to get a blood test over here is where they do the testing.
Centrifuge.
Yes, everything.
You know, the heart's still pumping, the brain's still functioning.
So you don't have any monitors at all?
No, not here, no.
In intensive care?
No.
Equipment is old, but you can paint. You know, you can get some nation bags in here.
Yeah. Very important that you see this. There's only one incubator here.
One?
Yes, they go.
But when you think about it, these people never would have a home of their own. Never. There was no chance that they could ever save enough money to buy or build the lowest home. So they were moving from shack to shack, paying rent, very, very poor. They're still poor. But now they think they see the light at the end of the tunnel. Now there is some hope. Take down all these shacks, bring the people inside here, and they'll be like a gated community. You know? in those shacks, and here in these simple, modest, beautiful homes.
Gracias.